perfect for Robbie.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, my parents talked more trash than the kids, myself included.
Hey, Miles, I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few Black Cat safe houses.
Head into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. He can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spiderman.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, with what happened to Scorpion and Lee in the wind.
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the Hunters, and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Got it. Titanium. What else? Done. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Nice. Tungsten. A match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already on to her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the Hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! That's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these Hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex. That's compassion.
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. An electrical node. I bet there's more. Another node down. did I miss? The generator could power that stash box. If I tether my web to the generator, I can get into the box. This looks right. Nearly there. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watum.
Watum? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
In position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Remember that one? It does it brightly.
She's toying with us, but we have the Sanctum surrounded. She's already evaded us twice. Not this time. Now she's ours.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave.
Do not be deterred!
Sweet dreams.
The spider's here!
Focus on that thing.
Take them both out. Get him on the floor. No!
Translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
Alicia? You never know.
Yeah.
child is here!
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
She's going with us. We have the sanctum surrounded.
She's already evaded us twice.
Not this time. Now.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave.
A gate! Who is there?
You look tired. I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
Follow the sound and find the spider!
Spider's here!
From that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
Nobody saw that, right?
You found the spider above us! Pull him down!
Last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Huh.
Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh? You have better things to do, kid. Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Huh, that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Thank you. Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Oh! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine! Behind you!
That has to hurt! You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
All right, Spider-Man! Let's see what you've got!
Come in for that!
Surprise!
That was sick! More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Shoot him already!
Time for me!
There's a turret now! Another portal for you!
I'll take all the help I can get here! Any magic tricks for bullets?
You've got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! Hey, Spider-Man! You think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh! I want to see that! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus! Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available! Stop the spider from helping her!
Fire.
They're definitely trying to wear us down.
If they want me, they'll have to kill me.
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
Near shark! Over here!
How are you a dog?
More of a cat person! And these aren't dogs!
They bite like dogs!
Worse!
Watch the portal!
This one's mine! She's everywhere! I cannot catch her!
They're throwing everything at us!
You might be on my last life here!
No! We're getting you to Paris! Your girlfriend needs
you! You really are Spider-Man!
They never saw you coming!
Yeah!
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
Thank you.
Show me Lee.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
We got this.